So, tell me when.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, so let's go. So today we're driving the 2012 Prius plug-in hybrid, and we've had this for about 6 weeks right now. We got it hooked up from Sean Cena from Toyota Motors USA. This car is...
We're in love.
Yeah, seriously. We've named her, which is how you know. It's her.
When I first started to drive, you can ask Emily, I was like a mess, because I thought if the battery ran out, then the car was just going to stop in the middle of the road. I really, like, that's another thing. People need to be more educated about these kinds of cars, because there's always that misconception there, like I thought.
Okay, so this is my first time in Dorothy the Prius, and I have to say that she is such a beautiful car. Had a little malfunction early on. It took me about a half hour to figure out how to put it in drive and in reverse and figure out all the controls, but... Once I did, it's smooth sailing from here.
It was a little intimidating at first, just because, you know...
We've never operated a vehicle like that.
Like, electric car is completely different, but at the end of the day, it is a regular car.
This is, like, the smoothest ride I've ever encountered in my life. Very, very smooth. It's so sick. Sean Cena, good luck trying to separate me from this car, because I'm, like, madly in love, so...
Priced around $33,000, because it ranges though, because I guess because we have a lot more features in here, we got it hooked up. Right now, one of my favorite features on it though is you can adjust to how you're driving. There is electric mode. If you charge it, it takes about 3 hours to charge typically. And then if you want to just drive it on the highway, because it'll use up really fast, you'd switch it over to the hybrid mode, which you get about 50 miles per gallon on that, just that. But if you have the battery, you get about 90, 95 miles. If you're on the highway, this car will not pick up speed on eco mode. So you have to put it in power mode, just press on the gas. It'll get you up to the speed that you want. So on the right side of the car, there is the electric mode. That's where you open it up and you can charge the car from there. You just plug it in a regular outlet, which is really awesome. And then on the left side, you have the gas tank. You just have to make sure you distinguish the two. I almost made the mistake of getting on the wrong side and having that awkward moment where the guy tells you to move around. But yeah, that's another cool feature. There's a bird in the road. Move! Fly! You have wings! He didn't fly!
Environmentally friendly as you hit a bird.
Yeah, I'm not going to hit it. I just feel bad. What else is there? The heated seats. They're the best.
It's great to save power on the car because then you're not using up the actual heat to heat the entire car.
Mm-hmm. If you don't want to buy a GPS, you can already get one built in. Like we were, you know, fortunate enough to have built into ours. But you just, it's voice command. You just press a button. I would show you, but it's usually me just yelling at it because I talk too quiet. But you can tell it like the exact destination it'll take you there, and you can choose different routes. And you can also voice command, like calling people if you set up your Bluetooth to it.
If I ever get this car, which I really want to now that I've had a chance to drive it around, I have to like be able to save up to get all these features because it's a tease otherwise.
They have a smaller Prius. It's not a plug-in, just a regular Prius hybrid. They offer a $1,000 discount to people that are graduating. It's within 6 months of graduating or 2 years after the fact.
Speaking of the smaller Prius, like Emily had just mentioned, I believe Sean Cena said what that was like $20,000, mm-hmm. that one. So with the additional $1,000 off, it would be $19,000. And it's a really great deal for a new car, new Prius, and even though it's a smaller model, they're still pretty spacious.
We've also taken it, you know, to see our sponsors, and some are local enough where we just go on strictly battery power. We've taken it to Enzo's, which was battery power. We've taken it to
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A, the majority of that trip, I believe.
That was electricity, and then it went over to just the Eco Mode because the battery ran out because highway driving.
We've also taken it to Sam's Club and even just to run everyday errands. Stuff we needed to do, we'd take Dorothy with us. And we also, each of us, Emily and I, took Dorothy home for a weekend, so that was cool.
It's a great drive, let me say. We've learned when to turn on the battery, when to just keep it in eco mode, you know. That's what's cool about it, because we're driving it firsthand, we're learning how to use it. Like, this car is everything.
But aside from our sponsors, I really don't think anyone will ever forget Campus Sustainability Day when I drove Dorothy across campus. I have to say, she turned quite a few heads.
All right, Matt, lead the way.
All right, let's go.
Intersection's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I know.
Just do it.
All right, coming through. Watch out. All right,
let's go.
Sorry.
So yeah, that was fun.
I never would have thought that electric vehicles would get so advanced to look just like even better than a regular gas-guzzling car. Mm-hmm.
You know, some people are intimidated by it. We definitely were right off the bat, but like we drive it now like a no-brainer. I've had my family see it. I've had my boyfriend's family see it. I've had strangers see it. And I've had my friends see it. They are all amazed at how big it is in the car, and they are amazed at how quiet it is as well. Like, we want one. Like,
I want one. I want that to be my next car.
I've completely like just switched over.
Sold.
I'm like, yeah. It's different. Completely different from driving a regular car. Like when it comes to plugging in and stuff, it's much different. But when you drive it after a while, it becomes second nature. Like, it's seriously been a blast.
I just like park it.
Yeah, I mean, we got.
Let's just move backwards, Emma.